護身術を教えてあげると言ったら乗ってくれる?
Over a month ago, we held a poll asking whether or not we should upgrade our Kali to Triple S. Out of 2,000 votes, 81% of you were in favor and suggested we test her out with the Shinu team. For this test, we're taking on a max-level recurring dream boss. However, next time I'll be returning to our favorite punching bag and past grudges since this fight was a bit too short for the team to really shine. I'll be back with some closing remarks, but for now, enjoy.
程度か。これが拙者たち剣の真髄だ。銀装に金、万象を切り捨て。
There you have it. I know some people might see this as a pointless test, but not everyone who picks up Callie will be playing during her patch. They might not have access to Triple S like the rest of us. There's definitely a noticeable difference in her damage output at Triple S compared to her base form. However, as a support, the difference isn't too drastic without her signature functor. It's also worth mentioning that the Shinu squad isn't the best fit for Callie. Their team is already near perfect, and some characters' skill chains are just too overpowered to replace, no matter how good the support. For now, Callie's ideal place is with Thor and Shu, or Thor and Zenkibo. Hopefully you found this helpful. Our next video will feature a showdown to determine the best Lightning team. As always, until we meet again, friends.